Charlotte looking to fight back. And listen, you can't count Charlotte out. One of the great all-time women's champions. There's the neck breaker to Nia, who's still on her feet. Chop drives Nia back just a foot. Nia, though, ducks underneath this one. And there's the power of Nia Jax.
Oh,
shoulder breaker.
Jeez. Wow.
There's a reason why Nia Jax has been the most dominant entity in this division.
And Nia, oh, no. Elbow to the spine.
Ouch.
Crushing Charlotte
again.
Could rupture a kidney.
Here's the cover. Hook of the leg on Charlotte Flair and a kick out.
And Charlotte able to slip behind.
Oh, right to the back of the knee. And Nia down.
Some trademark Flair offense, a chop block.
Oh, oh, there it is. Natural selection.
She did it.
Charlotte to knock off Nia. Hook of the leg and Nia powers at it too. And now Charlotte's got to start wondering, what do I have to do?
Got to be disheartening for the queen to nail a maneuver that has put so many opponents away, and Nia Jax keeps on fighting.
But Nia a bit shaken up, and Charlotte looking to take control. And the interesting thing, Corey, is you think Charlotte would be able to put the figure eight on Nia? Oh. And shoulder first goes Nia.
That's a good question. The size advantage of Nia could be too great. Charlotte needs to figure out another plan.
Right into the post, and this has been a good plan so far.
Charlotte needs to keep her foot on the gas.
Oh, she's gonna do it in a big way, Corey.
Charlotte up to the top rope, looking to pull out all the stops.
Needing to pull out all the stops. There she goes!
So down goes Nia.
My.
The boot caught Nia right in the side of the face as Charlotte came off the top rope with a massive moonsault. Charlotte again wondering what she has to do to keep the very dominant Nia down, and perhaps that boot will do it.
But Nia still stirring.
And now the
trying to. We're about to get your question answered, Cole.
Maybe no. Oh. Nia sends Charlotte into the bottom turnbuckle.
Powerful legs of Nia Jax, just too much for the queen to be able to lock in the figure four.
And this allows Nia some time to regroup, and that is not good news for Charlotte Flair.
And the wheel's got to be continuing to turn for Charlotte. What do I have to do next? What can I do?
And Nia with a big splash is Charlotte in the corner. And now Charlotte up on her shoulders. Samoa drop. The Samoan drop by Nia. Cover, hook of the leg on Charlotte. Ladies and gentlemen, Nia's beat the queen.
Here is your winner, Nia Jax.
One more chapter of dominance in the book that is written by Nia Jax.